It's on your nose.
Well, we need to move it. I don't know how to move it, though.
You don't?
It won't move itself.
You have to blink. Do you blink?
Do you see me blinking?
I don't. Yeah. But now you have a lot of eyes.
Oh, my.
You have one, two, three, four. You have four eyes. And you have two earrings and two ears. And you have an eye on your forehead.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
I've been telling her about that.
But your mouth is talking to your eye.
Get some different glasses.
My mouth is talking to my eye.
Uh-huh.
Can you hear your dad back there talking?
What did he say?
She need to get some glasses for that eye on her forehead.
You need some glasses for your eye on your forehead.
Can I get glasses like that?
Yeah.
Where?
You have to be like Plankton.
Plankton?
Yeah. Plankton has one eye.
Does he have glasses on his one eye?
He has one eyeglass.
Oh, well. Where do I get those?
You get them from Plankton.
Oh.
Plankton sells them at the sunset.
At the where?
The sunset.
The who?
The sunset.
He sells them where?
He packed his salesman at the sunbox. Do you hear me?
Yeah.
He has a nose on his eye.
Hey, tell me about your day at school today.
My school has eye on his face.
Your school does?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
My school has two mouths and two noses, and it can smell.
Your school can?
Yeah.
Who are your teachers?
My teachers are Mr. Blah, Miss Sally, Miss Lisa, and Miss McKechnie.
Miss McCaffrey. You got it all right.
Miss McCaffrey, my science teacher.
Uh-huh.
Miss Edward, my social study and cooking study teacher.